like crazy. Life deserves some sacrifices and do crazy things in it. So in the end, when I grow up and be old, I won't be regret for not doing things. The only things that I like to be a journalist is because I wanted to talk about social issue in Iraq and to show people the good side and the bad sides in Iraq and the positive and negative things and things that we can improve and work on. Well, yes, because you know, kind of, you know, many Iraq is not that respect for women, but I think that with the time they will usual that there is women in the media section, there is a lot of women journalists, and they are really doing a great work and giving really good experience. So, for example, this my trainer in Eurotour, she was a woman, and she was really great, and she was really having power and control, and they even the man was weird from her when they just go and get training with her. She was really strong. Violence against women and children, this is a big issue that we have in Iraq, because I believe if I'm free alone is not working. I want all the women in my country to be free and have right to say what they want. Also, is to do what they want. Yes, because in Iraq, they follow traditional and the old you know, rules from old ancients that the women should be at home and not working outside, which is really not acceptable now, and the women have a right as a human to do what she wants. It's a story about a woman's situation and education, because you know, it's more than 50-100% from the people is women, and those women is really missing lots of education. They need a big education and lots of attention. From Iraq, I mean, they don't know a lot of the life there. They think it's really old ancients and the people. And one of the girls was asking me, do you have a cheese in Iraq? And it was, oh my gosh, you don't know anything about Iraq. Yes, they just want to live as a human and in peace.